Yeah, everyone been calling me a freak for years when I drop this microphone. I rock the dome. Yeah, I'm talking about the crop on top of your head. Going to 2021. I feel it take everything over. And that's the fuck I plan on doing, yeah. Dominated the charts on a new album, start the year proper. Yeah, my hands are real showstoppers. Gonna make some more beats and say, trick or treat, bitch, because the Reaper's back. Yeah, there's been a lot of. Yeah, there's been a lot of. There's been a lot of haters. Almost caught the quiz. Get the chicken strips, beat the cheese. I dip it in before I dipped out.
Oh my god, dude, that fucking mask. It really fogged up my glasses. I don't know if y'all knew, but for the past 3 reactions, I've been doing the fucking reaction videos in a mask. This one to be exact. Like, straight up. I had this on for 3 straight reaction videos. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to put it on this reaction video, cause, dude. Like, wearing this shit fucking fogs up my glasses, you know. But I think I'm gonna do this one without a mask on. But yeah, at least y'all got 3 reaction videos where I did that, so y'all can go check those out too, after this. But whatever. We're gonna react to I think we got 1 more Tech9ne song left. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, we got 2 more, but I'm gonna do this video, but I'm gonna react to both songs. So I'm gonna do Tech9ne and Close Your Eyes, Tech9ne ZaZa and Close Your Eyes in the same fucking reaction video, because I want to get this shit done with, and I want to start going and reacting to the new fucking joiner and the new Dax that's been dropping, you know. Because, you know, I heard Dax got a fucking song with Snow the Product and Yellow Wolf, and I want to check those shit out. So yeah, that's why I'm trying to get this done. I'm trying to wrap it up in this one video, so let's go ahead and do it. Let's do Tech9ne ZaZa and then Close Your Eyes. Let's get it. You better not disappoint me on this, Tech. You better not disappoint me on this one. Let's get it. ZaZa.
Yeah.
Alright.
Turn it up. Yeah. You got me modulating, not a conversation, huh? You got my nomination when I wanna scrape the sky. What I really wanna say to you is that I need you every day. For true, 30 movies being played on a pay-per-view. Is the tune I'm singing, ooh la la. Blast off, baby, send me to Allah. In an ocean, a river, matching the puwawa. I'm here for all the magic that you do, Allah. I can hang with you, I don't need to rah-rah. Feed it to me, I'm your baby, yelling goo-ga-ga. In the days, I'm talking about you, ZaZa. Singing inside, I wait to put the swinging in drum. Cause I don't want a gang of them guys to try to stop me for detainment and fraud. A night for lounging, you were quite astounding. Nice surroundings in the life you found in. Fight the frowning with this pipe of browning. And the type was down and smelling like the salmon pound.
So exciting, so exciting. There's no need for you to sugarcoat this. No need to be modest. So exciting, so exciting. My only occupation is to be 100% honest. If you are, never wanna tear you down. Ain't too many looking like you, baby. Cause you're so exciting, so exciting. Maybe I'm just glad I got it. So exciting.
True light. Phone camera. All action. This ain't make-believe. We gon' take a ride when we bake the leaves. Hats off to the one who makes the trees. Curving everybody with the hate disease. Temple is throbbing and my chest it is jogging. Wonderful noggin, wanna thank you for bobbing. Sweeter than hugging, does some bitch you be mobbing. Sliding the rod and it's finally massaging. I'm modulating, all these lights are shaking. My face numb, amazing, the tingles you give me. Head spins like frisbees, but I'm beasting like grizzly. You go down in history. Feeling so good, repeat it. Don't need to pop a pill, ain't no good, delete it. You natural and real emotion, believe it. Come give it to Dada. You lift to me, mama, lickety la la, to literally agua. Then you deliver the ta-ta, you tickle me ha-ha, serendipity ZaZa.
So exciting, so exotic. There's no need for you to sugarcoat it. No need to be modest. Cause you're so exotic, so exotic. My only occupation is to be 100% honest. My job is to take you up. Yeah. Never wanna tear you down. Ain't too many looking like you. Baby, cause you're so exotic, so exotic, so exotic. I'm just glad I got it. So exotic.
Give me high.
So exotic, so exotic. There's no need for you to sugarcoat it. No need to be modest. You're so exotic, so exotic. My only occupation is to be 100% honest. If you are, yeah. Never wanna tear you down. Ain't too many looking like you. Baby, cause you're so exotic, so exotic, so exotic. I'm just glad I got it. So exotic.
Woo. I'm modulating.
That was a nice little one. That was a nice little track. So yeah, that was Tech9 ZaZa. Let's get into the next one. Not too much to say about it, you know. But yeah, let's get into the next one. Close your eyes. Let's get it. Tech9, close your eyes. This is the last one. And then we're done. Stupid ad, get the fuck out of my face. Alright.
All the wicked ways the people showed us. When evil came away and made it so rough. Woo. Whenever I was down and trying to go nuts, cause with other people there was no trust. You were right beside me, ready to load up.
I'll be your fate. When there's no one left to trust, I'll keep you safe. When the wolves are at your door, not even half alive. In your paradise, keep your faith in me.
They tried me, you was always right beside me. We go back like super receded hairlines, even before Auntie Ivy's. Whenever they were stepping slyly, trying to pretend they solid, hella smiley. You were the one that came and held me highly, the one that really had my back entirely. When they tried to run afoul on me, and all the evil tried to pile on me, I never had to face a trial only. Back in the day and all the way up to now, homie. If any hating Mitchell seek us, they're greeted with the missile we bust. In the street, homie, never miss a beat when it's deep like a triple D cup. Whenever the people are coming to Broad Tech, you were the one I'ma get up and call next. Woo! Never no faking, they better be ready for taking incredible aching. I'm taking a second for y'all death. Nothing for needing to tread truly. I can lay down in the bed smoothly. I'm so comfortable with you beside me, and I remember the words you always said to me. Sure they were annihilated. Woo! Never was the time that I awaited your arrival when the demons migrated. Remember when they tried to jump me? I wasn't worried, I was hella comfy, cause I knew that you would be the thing that could back him up and make him do the humpty. You a soldier, hold ya right next to me when ogres try me knocking something off my shoulder. You're yelling, wake them all up like some vultures. Such a friend standing with the poor kid. With you here to see the short lived. Really believing that the Lord gives when the heat is hella hot and scorches. This one goes out to the friend needing no clout. Make them all wanna roll out when the heat is coming out of your mouth. They're really gonna need a surgeon, a doctor, but not Julius Irvin. When I'm emerging, I'ma be purging. Put my Glock 50 cal conversion, then I'm swerving.
I'll be
heat.
There's no one left to trace. I'll keep you safe. When the wolves are at your door, even half alive. In your paradise.
Woo. Yep. That was all of it. That was the last track off of Tech9's new album. We're done with it now. I'm glad we are, you know. Like, I like the album, don't get me wrong. It's just, you know, these reaction videos, when I start diving into them, they, dude, it gets pretty lengthy. I tell you that right now. It gets pretty lengthy when I get into them. But overall, Tech9, you did good on this album. We need to have some more of this shit. We need to have some more fucking Tech9 like this, you know. That hard Tech9 that was on this fucking album. We need to have more of that, you know. Like, dude, straight up, that's the kind of Tech9 I fucks with, you know. But yeah, that's all I really got to say about it, you know. I fuck with Tech9 all day, but, you know, Tech9 I don't think has ever gotten harder than he did on this album. I don't think so. I could be wrong, I don't know. But I'm talking about modern times. I'm not talking about, you know, fucking Tech9's KOD and Tech9's fucking, you know, all that other shit that he dropped, you know, years ago, you know. I'm talking about, like, here, present day, right now. This present day Tech9, this new album is fucking too hard. Dude, I'm gonna have to listen to that all back over again. I think I will. But yeah, anyway, that's all I got to really say for this motherfucking video. If you guys have not checked out my Outcast 2 motherfucking EP, go check this out right now. Streaming on BandLab, YouTube, SoundCloud. Let's go get some more streams on, motherfucking bitch. It's your motherfucking Ceen Crazy signing out, and I will see y'all on the next reaction video. Because we got some DAX to check out. We got some fucking Joiner to check out. So we're going to do all that shit right after this. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I'll probably be dropping that shit probably tomorrow, whenever this video gets uploaded. But yeah, anyway, hope y'all enjoy the video. This is your motherfucking Ceen Crazy signing out, and I will see y'all on the next reaction video.